For instance, in the United States, rules on charitable giving have made it harder for Muslims to fulfill their religious obligation. And so as a consequence, if I give a charitable gift, I get a bigger break from Uncle Sam than you do. And it's why those of us with health insurance are also paying a hidden and growing tax for those without it, about $1,000 per year, that pays for somebody else's emergency room and charitable care. For instance, in the United States, rules on charitable giving have made it harder for Muslims to fulfill their religious obligation. For others, $40 means dinner out with a child who's home for Christmas, a new pair of shoes, a tank of gas, a charitable donation.
And the reason is that in order for us to raise the amount of revenue that's needed just by closing deductions and loopholes for high earners, we'd have to, for example, eliminate or severely cap the charitable deduction.
Later, she helped the Gates Foundation grow into a global force for good, and then she helped the Walmart Foundation expand its charitable work.
Last year, this team donated more than $1 million to charitable causes.
With her charitable foundation, she is nurturing the next generation of performers, smart, talented, driven, and joyous, just like her. When we talk about these issues of development, when we invest in the well-being of people on the other side of the globe, when we stand up for freedom, including occasionally having to engage in military actions, we don't do that just because we are charitable. In all, over the past decade, NASCAR has given $25 million to charitable causes that have helped more than a million kids. These two have donated more money to charitable causes than anyone ever has.